Hey guys, Brendan here with Brendan's Tech Byte. Today I will be reviewing the app Reflector that allows you to wirelessly mirror your iPhone, iPad, or iPod touch screen with your Mac or PC. Setup is really simple. Just launch the app on your computer and then go to your iPhone and open Control Center. Now tap on AirPlay, select your Mac, and then turn on mirroring. As you can see, my iPhone shows up immediately on my computer screen. Now, all of my actions are translated from my phone to my computer screen. There is a little bit of lag, but it's not too noticeable. All of my actions still run smoothly. Also notice when I rotate my phone, the phone on my Mac also rotates too. If I play some music or if I play a video on my phone, all of the audio will be outputted through the computer. One feature I love about this app is you can record your iPhone or iPad screen while you are using it. So this is perfect if you want to film a tutorial or app review on one of your iOS devices. This app also allows you to mirror multiple devices at one time. So right now I have my iPhone connected and I can also connect my iPad at the same time. There's a few cool other things you can do with this Reflector app if you can think outside the box. You can launch the camera on your phone and then place it into another room and use it as a security camera or baby monitor. Another thing you can do is connect your Mac to a projector, and then you can also run this Reflector app at the same time. So if you have a presentation or if you want to do an app demo on your iPhone, you can now project it onto a large screen. If you guys would like to try out Reflector for yourself, there is a free trial on their website. I will put a link in the description below so you guys can have easy access to it. Otherwise, this app is $12.99, and I think for the features it packs, it's well worth the price. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Take care.